Thank you for coming. This is going to be one single 9-minute piece of music. You are welcome to explore the space, walk around.
My name is Maggie Schnyer. I'm a senior in Yale College studying computing and the arts. My project at the CCAM was kind of an interactive installation that was the culmination of a year-long project that I've been working on. Over the summer, I was just looking online and I happened to come across a couple articles that were talking about this new discovery in the astrophysics community. There's this constant hum being heard everywhere, and they assume that it's coming from colliding supermassive black holes. The way that discovery was described in articles was almost in like a musical context. Wouldn't it be really cool to create a kind of smaller version of that in like an artistic installation? There was a single 9-minute composition playing over the headphones. And as people were kind of walking around, depending on where you were in relation to other people and the objects in the room, that was changing the orientation of what you were hearing. Technology and the arts, I think the combination is both useful and also necessary.